Danny.
There you go.
Our frog boy.
Yeah. Hold on, little princess.
Yes.
All rise. It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby. I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Welcome, family, friends, loved ones. We gather here today to commence and celebrate the wedding of Michelle and Eugene. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Thank you. You may be seated. We're going to begin this journey as husband and wife with some advice from the Bible. 1 Corinthians 13. Love is patient, love is kind. Does not envy, does not boast, and is not proud. Does not dishonor others, and it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, and keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but it rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. You've been asked to come here today to share in the formal commitment that they are making to one another, to offer your love and support of this union, and to allow Michelle and Eugene to start their married life together by the people surrounded and most dear to them. So welcome to everyone present. You have traveled from near and far. Michelle and Eugene, thank you for your presence here today, and now ask for your blessing, encouragement, guidance, and lifelong support of their decision to be married. Eugene.
Yes.
It is your duty to be Michelle, a considerate, tender, faithful, loving husband, to support, guide, and cherish her in prosperity and trouble, to give her the unfailing evidences of your affection, and as time passes, to make the place that she holds in your heart broader and deeper. Michelle. It is your duty to be Eugene, a considerate, tender, faithful, loving wife, to counsel, comfort, and cherish him in prosperity and trouble, to give him the unfailing evidence of your affection, and as time passes, to make the place that he holds in your heart broader and deeper. If the two of you are ready to assume these duties and obligations before God as I have defined them, go ahead and face each other. Unite your hands and pledge your love and your lives to each other. Eugene, repeat after me. I, Eugene.
I, Eugene.
Standing in the presence of family and friends.
Standing in the presence of family and friends.
Solemnly pledge my faith to you.
Solemnly pledge my faith to you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
Be more helpful and attuned to you.
Be more helpful and attuned to you.
Honor and keep you.
Honor and keep you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
Keep myself only unto you.
And keep myself only unto you.
And to promise to be to you.
And promise to be to you.
A faithful and devoted husband.
A faithful and devoted husband.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Michelle. I'm Michelle.
I'm Michelle.
Standing in the presence of family and friends.
Standing in the presence of family and friends.
Solemnly pledge my faith to you.
Solemnly pledge my faith to you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
To listen more and be patient.
To listen more and be patient.
Honor and keep you.
Honor and keep you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And forsaking all others.
And in forsaking all others.
Keep myself only unto you.
Keep myself only unto you.
And to promise to be to you.
Promise to be to you.
A faithful and devoted wife.
A faithful
as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
May I have the rings?
They're on each side.
They're hidden on the inside, okay.
They're in there. They better be out there.
I want to make sure they were still here, huh? There it is.
Yeah, that one was the one that needed to be in there well.
You want to hold that for us? Thank you, sir. These wedding rings serve as a symbol of the covenant that you have just spoken. They are the outward and visible sign of an inward and invisible love which binds your hearts together. As they are of the finest of earth's materials, so your love is of the richest of spiritual values. And as the rings are without edge or seam, having no beginning and no end, so they symbolize the perfection of a love that cannot end. Let us pray. Bless these rings, O God, to be the visible sign of the vows here made, that each who gives a ring and each one who wears one may be reminded of their promises, evermore living and growing in the spirit of your love. Amen. Take this ring and place it upon Michelle's finger. And as you do, repeat after me. I, Eugene.
I, Eugene.
Take you, Michelle.
Take you, Michelle.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Your love is my anchor.
Your love is my anchor.
Your trust, my strength.
Your trust, my strength.
I will give you all my love.
I will give you all my love.
From now until eternity ends.
From now until eternity ends.
You make my life complete.
You make my life complete.
Take that ring and place it upon Eugene's finger. And as you do, repeat after me. I'm Michelle.
I'm Michelle.
Take you, Eugene.
Take you, Eugene.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Your love is my anchor.
Your love is my anchor.
Your trust, my strength.
Your trust, my strength.
I will give you all my love.
I will give you all my love.
From now until eternity ends.
From now until eternity ends.
You make my life complete. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts in endless love. The circle, it is the emblem of eternity. It is to show how lasting and impressionable is the faith now pledged. Let the ring, a fit token of that which is unending, continue to be to you both a symbol of the value, the purity, and the consistency of true wedded love, and the seal of the vows in which you both have pledged your most solemn and sacred honor. Michelle and Eugene, you have just sealed your relationship by giving and receiving rings and the exchanging of vows. As this covenant is a relationship pledged between two people who agree that they will commit themselves to one another through their lives. The most beautiful example of this partnership, the marriage relationship that you have committed here today to share the rest of your lives to each other. Today, this relationship is symbolized through the pouring of sand. Come on up here. Three individual containers of sand, one representing you, Michelle, and all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And the second representing you, Eugene, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And the third representing Archer as their family name. As these containers of sand are poured into the heart container, the individual containers, go ahead and pour. The individual containers will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. And just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured into the individual containers, so will your marriage be. Somebody's collecting the frogs.
It's all right. Somebody needs to clean them up.
That's right, huh? See, it's a very unique and one-of-a-kind design that can never be repeated. Kind of like your love, huh?
That is true.
One of a kind love that will never be repeated and just grow stronger. Hello. Every day. By the authority committed unto me, I declare that Eugene and Michelle are now husband and wife. Eugene, you get to kiss your wife.
Thank you.
All right, it's time to turn and face the music, my audience. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Eugene Archer.
Yeah. Woo!